Eivor, welcome to my shop.
I came to ask a favor.
It is pleasant to strengthen friendships. What do you seek?
Barid wishes to show Flan the value of Dublin's trade. Could we obtain a gift from a distant land?
This is the very problem vexing me. You see, I have acquired land in Rathdown, previously owned by Thorstein, in fact. But the land has gone to Thornendog, smugglers as well. Once cleared, its trading route will serve our heart's desire.
In this case, my heart desires an exotic gift, which would be...
A spice merchant I know covets pelts of fine fur. Rathdown has an abundance. It is a perfect match.
Spice is a gift fit for a king. Thank you, Azar.
It is north of here. You go clear it of smugglers while I sit on my ass. No need for thanks.
Rathdown is north of Dublin. I should journey there.
Minta. Tirkalo.
Var hann alvöru? Heiðu sé eigi af mér anskotan. Ekki veit að þú ert hérna, mann. Þú, mann.
Sonr hans bán. Takk segir ég er tíðandi á morgun.
This place is heavily guarded. Smugglers. Azar needs them cleared away.
Ogre mare running away! So slow!
You're one of Azar's men.
I am. Azar tells me you two are interested in furs to trade for a gift.
It will show King Flan the reach of Barded's trade.
We'll get the furs you need.
How can I help?
With trade post supplies. We'll build up the post for better and faster trade.
Where would I get these supplies?
Monasteries are a good place. They'll have what you need.
I'm curious how you and Azar work together.
I gather pelts, treat them, and send the fur to Dublin. Azar trades them across the seas. We want to build up the post, both to send bundles of furs to Azar more often, and to store more to send.
Ireland must have many trading posts.
It does. Each post trades specific goods. Here, we gather furs, but elsewhere, all manner of things.
Thank you, friend.
Goodbye, Eivor.
Another Ogre came after.
To the waves. Raise the mast.
This wind would fill the sail.
Sail out. Less sail. Run up to the sail.
Take Christ's gold and burn down this house!
That's enough!
We keep our wits about us!
No!
take your last breath. I'll finish you!
Give me a hand over here.
Are you Eivor?
I'll take you!
The overseer spoke of.
Come, help me with this.
Watch my lead!
Going to split you!
With me! Here!
Lord is my strength!
Give me a hand with this.
Have your guts out!
Hey, come here! Thank you.
eigum að skipta blóð.
I see by your smile that the expedition was fruitful. Should we build? I see by your smile that the expedition was fruitful. Well done. We'll send the force to Dublin. Azar will help you find more posts to capture.
Goodbye, friend.
Eivor, the furs have arrived from Rathdown. We can now trade.
Azar, you have your trade post.
In fact, I have heard from the trader himself. We have furs enough for Flan's gift. Here, my friend, make the trade. Fine spices that cannot be obtained anywhere else. I will see them delivered for the coronation. Flan will certainly grasp the strength of Dublin's trade. Speaking of, Eivor, there are abandoned trade posts across Ireland.
You're suggesting I claim them to increase Dublin's reach.
We will gain access to goods we could not otherwise obtain. There is great bounty to be had.
I will look for opportunities. Meanwhile, I'll find Barith. He'll be pleased to hear Flan's gift.